fellas. We could be that mistake. Let's do this.
What's going on?
It's hey, what's up,
everybody? Hey! Yeah.
We're in Brace Sick 21.
Yes, we are.
I'm Spencer.
And I'm Daniel.
Coming at you with some Ian Brown. Fear.
Fear.
The Uncle Remix.
Okay, yeah. All right, got it.
You were asking me before what's going on with this lyric thing.
Yeah.
And it is the lyrics to Fear by Ian Brown.
All right.
And but y'all asked us to look at the Uncle Remix of it.
I'm excited. I feel like after hearing Prodigy, nothing will catch me unexpected again.
Right.
Because that was the biggest curveball ever.
Yeah, yeah. And that's like one of our most disliked videos to
yeah,
today.
Yeah, it's just because during that time, man, it was like Oasis, 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 Prodigy.
Right, right. And it was commented under that, and we thought that it would just be rock. But it was like, you know, dance music.
It was just like the fact that it was such a out of left field, like, what? This is not what we were doing or thought we were doing. Anyway, that was the most unlike. I think it was the most unlike video.
Yeah, yeah.
Because we're like, what? What? And then we didn't really. Yeah.
Right.
Anyway.
But in terms of this, like, what have we done of Stone Roses adjacent things? We've done I Am the Resurrection.
Yeah.
We've done I Want to Be Adored. We've done Fool's Gold.
Yeah.
We did Seahorses, which is
we
John
did.
Squires, man.
We
which
did.
We apologize. We didn't know. We had to look at the extended version.
Yeah.
With a longer John Squire solo.
Yeah.
So we apologize
Which
for
is
that.
Funny because, like, it's so out of form for us not to do a live.
Right, right.
You know, because we try to give you the official and or lyric video, if possible.
Right.
First. Right. You know, we didn't know that there is a live version where he goes crazy.
Yeah. Like, maybe we have to.
In the future.
Yeah.
You know.
We'll
but
for today, we've got Fear from Ian Brown.
Uncle Remix.
The Uncle Remix. Let's get it.
Let's do it.
You got the fear.
Like this is a long build up to a drop.
Yeah, I think so.
It's a very long build up to a drop. I like it though. It's very easy listening.
Very, yeah.
Like, all right, if I can go on a rant real quick.
go ahead.
Sometimes I like dance-ish music when I'm working out or I have to zone. Where there's a, you know, when I'm driving long distances, I have to zone. And
yeah.
And dance music fills that void a lot because I don't have to pay attention to lyrics. It's the mastery of the different sounds and the composition of the song. There's not a lot to break down.
Right, exactly.
They don't give me lyrics to break down.
Right, it's there.
It's
and
yeah.
You have it and you listen to it.
It's a good mind clearing, zenful moment.
Absolutely.
Oh shit. We're blurry as shit.
Yeah, yeah, but
it's because I'm doing shit with my hands.
It'll refocus in a second. Just
I'm like,
give it a second.
Ricky Bobby. I'm like, what are you doing with your hands, Ricky? Like, I don't know what to do with my hands.
There you go. It refocused. All right.
All right.
I was just gonna say, like, I'm getting a lot of the intro to "Won't Get Fooled Again." That intro part.
Okay.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. so far, I like this. This is something I will listen to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're only a minute 16 in.
Yeah, let's do it. Get some chores done.
This
is a good get chores done. Like go to the grocery store, driving around,
run some errands.
Run some errands. This is a good backtrack. You know, just to have in the background.
Yeah.
You know, it moves you, and it's just a good beat.
Yeah.
Hey.
I agree.
I like it, man.
Yeah, man. This is very chill.
Yeah, it's very like yeah. You're not getting pumped up.
Yeah. I wouldn't even say like lo-fi. Like
no,
it's not lo-fi beats to study to.
Yeah,
this is a medium-fi beat to get shit done to.
Yeah, yeah, it still moves you.
Yeah,
you know, but it also calms you down.
Yeah,
this is not something you're about to go fucking crazy.
Right.
This is
right.
not what UFC fighters listen to before they go fight.
Right.
You know
right.
what I mean? This is a clear your head, get shit done.
Exactly.
Hey, man. I like it. This is a good step back, just refocus song.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, and yeah, I definitely am interested to hear the actual song.
Yeah.
Get it, get it, get it.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
That was great, man.
Yeah.
No question. Two
yeah. This
up.
This is good. Hey.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, yeah. There's not a lot of lyrics to dive into.
Right. Right.
But
right.
It's a great sound.
Yeah, definitely a get shit done kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of song.
I wouldn't put this on the same playlist as Prodigy.
Right.
Because
right,
Prodigy
right.
is to turn up.
Yeah. Exactly.
Prodigy is to. Hey, you know.
I was trying to get that thing because I remember when we were from the Smack My Bitch Up one, we're going like,
Yeah. Man, fuck yeah. This I was like, I was ready. Once I heard the synthesized sounds, I was like, uh-oh.
Yeah,
and it's
yeah,
like a beat
yeah.
that never dropped, but it's very, like, zen.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, this is the music, this is the warm-up to the Prodigy.
Exactly.
It's like, all right,
opening act
yeah, this is like, all right, let's get it ready. Let's get those rave muscles loose.
Yes.
Before we go crazy.
Yeah.
This is great.
Yeah. I put this on a playlist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is going to go in the car when I drive home.
Yes.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Yeah, man.
And, what was I going to say? Just end card. Thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing, hitting the notification bell, sharing with your friends.
Yes.
If I could get those words out.
It's all right.
Until next time, wash your hands, scrub your toes, wipe your ass, blow your nose.
And embrace the suck.
See y'all next one.
Later.